Stick your chest up. There you go, good. Emphasize straighten one leg out. Try to emphasize one leg being straight. There you go, good. Push up, push up, push up.
Go. Get all the way to that last box, Dom. There we go. Go. Come on, Jobin, finish it, finish it, finish it, finish it. Go. Good. Forward lunges every step. Every step. No steps in between. No steps in between. Good. All right, and then facing the wall. Last one. Last one facing the wall. Start with your right foot in. Start with your right foot in. Yep. There we go. Good. Good, good, good. Nice and quick. Give me that arm drive. I need arm drive, arm drive. Get there and sprint. Good. Get there and sprint. Come on. Straight line, no Quincy, straight line. Sprint to a straight line. There we go, good. Let's go reverse lunges. Okay, Casey, okay. Come on, Dom, get here and sprint, good. Come on, Jovan. And the band face pulls with the band up top. All right, so on the first set, I need 8 reps on the bench press, and then 20, 25 on the band face pulls. Remember, we're pulling that band to our forehead, all right? So whenever you're ready, let's work. First set, let's go. Give me 8 good reps. Make sure we're all the way down, all the way up. Eight good reps. And then we got the band face pulls, band face pulls. Remember, make sure you lead back with the elbows, pull that band to your forehead. Lead back with the elbows, pull that band to your forehead. 2, 3, 4, last one. 5, good. Does that feel easy? Does that feel easy? All right, so if it's too easy, go up. Not too easy. Like on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? 6. So for, your next set, put a try 2.5 on top of that. All right. For your last set. Big push, big push, big push. 2. Good. So Dom, that's easy work, Dom. Keep it, remember, this is the working leg, all right? So all your weight should be on this leg. So just try to squat down on this leg, push that leg out. There you go, good. Yep, and then come back, pull back. Good, now try to keep, straighten that foot up a little bit, good. Now keep this heel flat on the ground, and then just try to squat down on this leg. So squat down, push towards me. So push your body towards me, but push that foot away. There you go, good, and then push, stand up, good. Try to push that roller to me right here on this foot. Huh? See how it's going backwards? Try to push it. Try to push it to me, all right? There you go. Good. Not bad. Stand up. Stand up. Pull back. Good. All in the hip, so try to push your butt towards the wall. Right. Try to push your butt towards the wall. There you go, yep. And then stand up. Good. So butt back towards the wall. There you go. And then stand up. Hips back, hips back. Good. All right, fellas, we should be on 3. It's pretty good, Dom. Should be on the third set. Push-ups. We got to go outside to the sled pulls. And we got the TRX fallouts. And then fall out.
All right.
Yeah. So right there, and then just bring your hands over your hip. But you gotta let your hips sink down too. Cause right, like you're keeping your butt up like this. So just let your whole body roll out. There you go. And then pull back, good. You should feel it in your stomach, right? Yeah. There you go. So just let your whole body fall forward. Good. Friday for game day, all right?
What's up, boys? Loud and proud. Edge on three, family on six. 1, 2, 3, hey. 6, 4, 5, 6.
Family.